Well, today is the last Friday in April, meaning it is Arbor Day, a day dedicated to planting trees. Today, Duquesne Light in the city of Pittsburgh planted more than a dozen trees in Highland Park. The hope is that the trees will build a tree canopy in the neighborhood.